Hello and welcome back everyone. So in this video we are going to talk about the events. So there are a lot of JavaScript events available, like whenever you click on some button, whenever you resize the window, every action you can bind with some kind of event which keeps listening those events and which performs some action. So you submit a form, you need to send some values to the some API payload. When you resize the window, you need to do some resizing of your UI components. Whenever you click on some button, you might be doing some validations, you might be a lot of things are there, right? When you click on play button, then video start playing, finish playing and pausing a video. All these things are the DOM events, right? So there are different kind of event exist in JavaScript. When we talk about the core JavaScript event, those are DOM events. Like button, we created a query selector, here's the button instance we got. Now we can bind onClick method here. Button.onMouseMove event. So all these events are there. So add event listener, click, clicked off, all these. You can see all the methods which I'm showing. On before copy, yeah, this is on click, on change, on blur. All these methods are actually the DOM events. On load, mouse move, mouse down, mouse out, mouse set. All these are DOM events, and what they are having on the on click, you just need to assign some functions. So whenever the on click happens on this button, this function gets executed. Okay, so like this. Button dot add event listener. So once you created a button, button dot add event listener, click, and this function you wanted to execute. Okay, click action is a method name. Whenever you click onto that button, click action should get executed. So here with the action name, click, on change, on move, on mouse move, on mouse down, on mouse up, on all these methods, this click action is getting triggered. And at what you can do inside this, you can play with the DOM. You either you can get the values, you can access a lot of things, and here you can also pass event object. So event object is powerful and it contains a lot of things. Like here I'm accessing the event object, and what I'm doing, whenever the click is happening onto this button, I have bind the background change method to this add event listener, right? Similarly, you can bind the different methods for the different events. Button dot add event listener. So click, change, all these methods can be there. So for different actions, I can bind a different method. So background change is another method. Similarly, on mouse up, mouse down, on click, on blur, all these methods you can bind, and these are called JavaScript DOM event. In the framework, we create some other events also, explicit event, which we'll talk in the framework side, but these are actually called as a core JavaScript events. That's it.